Chasing after the girl I love so far to no avail. Till she saw me mowing on my Cub Cadet and asked if she could take it for the world. It wasn't long before her change of heart led to our walk down the aisle. When I ask her if she loves me for my tractor, she just turns her head and smiles. I love my cup. Mowing down all the grass in time, I am one with my machine. I love my cup. Still around when the others break down, what it takes to kill this thing. You may feel it's just a metal on wheels, but it's more than that to me. I love my cup. Grandpa had the first Cub Cadet with the Denko creeper gear. My dad had an old one too with the engine in the rear. And as for me, I've got quite a small fleet, a different chore for each one. And one day all these Cub Cadet tractors will be passed on to my son. I love my car. Running down all the rest of the town, I am one with my machine. I love my car. Spinning around when the others break down, what's it take to kill this thing? You may feel it's just a metal on wheels, but it's more than that to me. I love my car. Buddy mine had a 129 with the tiller and some chains. His wife was talking like he'd better start packing, looked like he would lose everything. But I saw him leaving on his Cub Cadet with just a small bag for some clothes. He really loves that cup. Moving down all the rest in town, I am one with my machine. I love my cup. Spinning around when the others break down, what it takes to kill this thing. You may feel it's just a metal on wheels, but it's more than that to me. I love my cup. I love my cup. I really love my cup. I love my cup.
Do I need to say anything or just start the song?